sure this is way, way better with this bike path than it was navigating all this before. So the bike path magically appeared because the battery ran out just as I was approaching the intersection. And it began at the other side, so that's all you missed. But it wasn't like a big giant cut. Oh. Regretting even mentioning the video is that's probably the end of one and the beginning of another, and it wouldn't have mattered. And yet I blather on about it. gotta say, the kebab place was delicious. Two thumbs up. Say my memory is that I made more lights here on Broadway. Yes, I'm happy to have done the ride again, but it's a lovely day for it. Lunch was delicious, but not quite as charming as I remember. And I've never done the whole thing before, but mostly the lights. That was a pot dispensary with the green. The thing that tipped me over to think it was pot was the sign said open 7 days a week.